Hello, traders! Welcome back to the live trading series with ninZa.co. Today, we'll be using the VoluTank Army Indicator to execute real-time trades with you. No playback, no setup. Everything is 100% real and happening live on the market. Let's get started! Let's first focus on the supply zone below. This is an area where buy volume significantly exceeded sell volume, indicating strong absorption by buyers. Meanwhile, this demand zone was identified through a clear power shift, where sudden and aggressive buying pressure pushed the price sharply higher. As soon as the buy signal appeared at the demand zone, I used Captain Optimus Strong to enter the trade faster and more decisively. The stop loss is placed just below the demand zone, since a break of this zone often signals a high probability of trend reversal. The target is placed at the opposing supply zone. And as always, here's a crucial reminder. Protect your profits at all times. Once the price moved in my favor, I trailed the stop loss higher to lock in partial profits, even if the price doesn't reach the final target. A sell signal then appeared, but since I was still holding the previous trade, I chose not to enter another position. That said, this supply zone has dominant buy volume over sell volume, so we should limit sell entries in such areas. Not that they are completely off limits, but they require extra caution due to potential absorption and lower reliability of the signal. At this point, when the price broke through the zone, I entered another buy position because I observed that buy volume at this demand zone was significantly higher than sell volume. This kind of breakout offers a great opportunity for a buy entry, as breaking through the resistance zone often triggers a strong bullish momentum. The key advantage of these breakout signals is that price tends to move swiftly and decisively right after the breakout, allowing traders to capitalize on strong market momentum. As always, I trail my stop to protect profits. No tool can protect your gains better than you can. So make sure to manage your risk wisely and stay actively engaged with the market. Right after closing the winning buy trade, I immediately reversed into a sell position. However, the price kept reacting at the supply zone, and given the strong prior bullish move, I decided to close the sell trade at break-even and wait for a clearer setup. Next, a demand zone appeared at this point. And as you know, demand zones are typically identified through power shifts, which signal a change in the supply-demand balance. At this stage, I began waiting for a buy signal. Indeed, the power shift occurred, and although price reacted at the previous supply zone, it failed to drop decisively and instead started forming clear bullish signs. All of this points to a high probability scenario of upward movement. After entering this buy trade, the price broke through two supply zones above and hit the target as expected. This proves that by combining real trading experience with the support of a well-designed indicator, we can achieve consistent and profitable trading. With just a few well-analyzed trades, we've already seen solid results. And let us emphasize once again, this was done entirely in real time, with no playback or pre-recorded setups. Next, the market formed two closely stacked supply zones, but the underlying demand zone showed significantly strong buy volume. When the price broke through the supply area decisively without any sell signals, I immediately entered a buy position. I then trailed my stop to protect profits, and the price surged strongly after the breakout. With the help of the VoluTank Army Indicator, you can trade more effectively and make more accurate trading decisions in real market conditions. And here is the trade performance. With just 5 trades, we achieved over $1,000 in profit and an impressive 80% win rate. All from real-time trading, no playback, no simulation. Next, I took a sell trade, which unfortunately ended in a loss. That said, the loss was minimal and didn't affect the overall profits from earlier trades. I know many traders might feel frustrated in situations like this, and that's completely understandable. But don't worry, this is a normal part of trading. What matters most is keeping your risk exposure low so you can protect the profits you've already made. Next, I'll take a few more trades using ninZaFamily so you can continue following along. Even though I've already hit my daily profit target, due to some technical issues, previous trades were not recorded properly, so I hope you understand. At the moment, my buy trade on ninZaFamily is already protected, thanks to timely stop adjustment to lock in profit safely. Next, we can clearly see that this demand zone shows dominant buy volume over sell volume, which gives us a valid reason to wait for a buy opportunity here. As expected, the buy trade was taken and was once again safely protected by trailing the stop at the right time. To wrap things up, I want to leave you with this key message. Always protect your profits, no matter the situation, because no tool can do it better than you. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you found VoluTank Army to be both helpful and exciting for your trading journey.